as I give and as I receive.
Teach me your path.
In all I think, do, and say.
Teach me your path.
Your word is a lamp to my feet.
Teach me your path.
Please join us in singing Reformation song. Fifth grade will lead the first verse. Please join us for the following verses. At this time, the ushers will take the offering.
Our scripture reading lesson today is from Matthew 25, verses 31 through 40. When the Son of Man comes in his glory, and all the angels with him, he will sit on his glorious throne. All the nations will be gathered before him, and he will separate the people one from another, as a shepherd separates the sheep from the goats. He will put the sheep on his right and the goats on his left.
Then the king will say to those on his right, "Come, who are blessed by my Father. Take your inheritance from the kingdom prepared for you since the creation of the world. For I was hungry, you gave me something to eat. I was thirsty, you gave me a drink. I was a stranger, and you invited me in. I needed clothes, and you clothed me. I was sick, and you looked after me. I was in prison, and you came to visit me."
Then the righteous will answer them, "Lord, when did we see you hungry and feed you, or thirsty and give you something to drink? When did we see you a stranger and invite you in, or needing clothes and clothe you? When did we see you sick or in prison and go to visit you?"
The king will reply, "Truly I tell you, whatever you did for one of the least of these brothers and sisters of mine, you did for me." Fifth grade will now present a story about serving Jesus. Listen closely to hear how Jesus wants us to serve him by serving those around us.
One day a family was hanging out in the living room together on a Sunday after church when the phone rang.
Ring, ring, ring.
What? No, we were here the whole entire time. What can you possibly?
school teacher taught us something like that, where Jesus told the disciples to visit him in prison and feed him when he was hungry.
Yeah, and the disciples were like, whoa, Jesus, if you're hungry, just tell us. And Jesus said, just by feeding and helping others, we are serving him. Mm-hmm.
Next time we see someone in need, we will help them. Jesus can use us as helping hands for our families, our church, and our community.
The family learned a very valuable lesson that is a lesson to us all. When you see people in need, we should help. Not to try to earn forgiveness, because we know we can't do that. We serve those around us because God first loved us, and Jesus gave his life for us on the cross. Please join us in singing Speak, O Lord. Fifth grade will lead the first verse. Please join us for verses 2 and 3.
Dear Jesus, thank you for all that you have.
have given us. Watch over everybody who needs you, especially those who need healing. Show yourself through us as we serve you and help those who need it most. With all that we have, we will still serve you. Amen.
Dear Heavenly Father, thank you for the beautiful creation you have given us. Please help us to know how to serve you. Please be with all those who are sick, hurting, or are in need of your help. Thank you for sending your only Son to die on the cross and rise again to save our sins. We love you. Amen.
Dear Jesus, you are amazing. You are the King of all kings. We are sorry for turning people away when they are in need. Please help us to remember to serve those around us, whatever the need, and to remember when we serve them, we are serving you too. Especially help us reach those who need you in their hearts, and help us to point the way to you. We thank you for your love and all that we have. Amen.
Dear God, please let us never pass up an opportunity to help others in need, because we are all a community of God. Help us treat everyone equally. Bless our day today and our week. Amen.
Now let us speak the Lord's Prayer. Our Father,
who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, and the power, and the glory, forever and ever. Amen.
Please join us in our closing song, Make the Mark Be Stand.